Hello viewers, warm welcome in this YouTube channel. Question from UPSC CSET 2025. What is x in the sequence? Here 24, x, 12, 18, 36, 90 is given. So 24 changes to x and x is changes to 12. 12 is changes to 18. It means when you multiplied 12 by 3y2. 2 6 are 12, 6 3 are 18. Okay, now 18 become 36. When you multiplied 18 by 2, you will get 36, and 36 is changes to 90. So if you multiply this 36 by 5 by 2, 18, 18 5 are 90. So this is 5 by 2, this is 3 by 2, then this is 1 and this is 1 by 2. Okay, so here 24 is multiplied by 1 by 2 without 12, therefore x equal to 12. 12 is the correct answer. B is the option is correct. So I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel.